Hi guys, so I'm back. This is part two of my very first makeup tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll link it down below. It's how to make your nose look slimmer, your face look slimmer, your cheekbones really pop out, and how to get rid of your double chin and also define your jawline so it looks like you're a model, you know? That I think I want to look like that, but it's not gonna happen, so I have to use makeup. But part two of it, if you guys didn't watch it, it's how to make your lips look bigger, like it got injected, like Angelina Jolie lips. This is my lips before, and I'm not gonna be using like Lip Venom or Lip Fusion XL. I'm just gonna be using mostly drugstore products. So here we go. First, I'm taking my L'Oreal. It's Nudes for Life, and MAC has the exact same one. I'm not sure what it's called, but this is what you want to do. You want to line the bottom of your lip and the top of your lip a little exaggerated. Not clown-like, but just more below and above. Like this. The thing I like about this lip liner is it doesn't, well, in real life at least, it doesn't leave like a harsh line. Let me just wipe this one. What's wrong with this? As you can see, I'm only lining this part, and when you get to your Cupid's bow, this is optional. You could do it, you could line it the way it's supposed to, like a heart, but to get it more big and plump looking, do it straight. And I like to bring it down from this part, I like to bring it up, so just do it all the way straight. And you want to wipe it a little bit and put on your, to moisturize your lips, I'm using the Peppermint Baby Lips, which is so cute. Like that. And today I am using my Revlon Soft Nude. Soft Nude. And this is a dupe for the MAC Myth. I love MAC Myth. I tried to look for it before this tutorial, but I couldn't find it. But this is pretty much just, I really hate my baby hairs, just like it. You see? So you put it on. Rub it. Make sure you rub it on top of the lip liner. Like that. And then when I really want to exaggerate it, I line it again right here. And then this is a dupe for the NARS lip gloss in Turkish Delight. There you go. I did not know what it meant till right now. I mean, what it was till right now, but it's NARS Turkish Delight. And this is from Wet n Wild, and it was like $2, and it was like buy one, get one 50% off, so it was like pretty much free. This is how it looks like. It's so pretty, and it's in Sun Glaze. So what you want to do is you just want to put this kind of like not all the way over here, just kind of like the third of it, of your lips. See? Then you blend. rid of the lip liner line. Wipe off your finger. And then, which one should I do first? Okay. This is optional. This is my matte gloss, which I neglected all these years, but now I love it again. What I like to do with this one, just to put it right here and right here. And just dab it in the middle. Like so. Last step. I think this is not that important, but it's important for me, especially at night if you want to go out and take pictures, you could really see it. This is the Magic Lumi that I used right here to highlight. You want to take a little tiny bit and put it on your Cupid's bow that you obviously just concealed right now. Put on top. Ooh. Like that. See how much bigger my lips look and how more defined my cheeks are? It took me a long time to practice this, but I think I got it down, but this is my way of doing it. I'm not saying to use these products. I'm not saying for you guys to do it like this or to do your makeup like this. This is just like how I like to do it. Oh yeah, I want to talk to you guys about something. If you are planning to get like lip injections, really, really think about it, because a couple of years ago I got mine done and it was horrible. Like, because this lip smaller than this one, so I just wanted it to be the same size, but no, the doctor just had to like inject me with like 50 syringes, and then I looked like a blowfish, like really big. And this was the time that I was like really, really into, you know, the MAC see-through on top of MAC Myth lipstick, and I put it on, and it was for my mom's birthday. It was like a fancy nice dinner, and my lips were like a blowfish. I don't know why this is coming out so shiny. It's not shiny in real life. Like a blowfish. So it was like my husband made fun of me so... Till this day he makes fun of me, because I remember people used to call me catfish because my eyes were big and my lips were big. But that was just like a blowfish. That was like a blow. And there's no way you could... It lasts like 6-7 months. And there's no way that you could tell your doctor, you know what, I don't want my lip injections anymore. You can't undo it unless you really want to, which is going to be like thousands and thousands of dollars. So I learned from my mistake, because he wasn't even supposed to inject the top, but then he did. So I don't understand. Yeah. So if you guys want to learn more about injections and things like that, feel free to ask me. I'll answer any of your questions. I inject my forehead. I do Botox. As you can see right now, I haven't gotten it done for maybe 4 months. I usually go every 2. And then you see, like, I have wrinkles and I'm not even 30 yet. But anyways, off topic. These are my lips. What do you guys think? There you have it. I hope you enjoyed my first tutorial, which I was really, really excited about. But there's more to come. Maybe I'm going to do like a hair tutorial or a nighttime skin routine, or maybe even my sunglass and my jewelry collection. That'd be fun. Just let me know if you have any requests. Thanks so much for watching. I hope this helped a little bit, but this is just how I do it, so no negative feedback or whatever they say on YouTube. Alrighty, see you later, bye!